an amendment that would go along with what Mr. Hovet suggested, which would do that, it would be helpful.
Yeah, thank you. Representative Prusak?
Thank you, Madam Chair. If